last sign I'm gonna start dating. Men. Let me be clear. And I got this idea from a movie that to get a pet would be great training to be in a relationship. And I figured out, though, in looking for the right puppy and looking for the right man, you have to ask the same three questions. How much does he shed? I didn't mean to look at you when I said that, sir. How much bigger is he gonna get? Is he fixed?